Hey kids, today we're making crock pot copycat Wendy's chili.
It's cooking and crafting, yeah, cooking and crafting. It's YouTube's best for creative things, it's cooking and crafting.
The first thing we're going to do is we are going to brown our hamburger. Now, I'm not going to be making the entire amount here, so I'm going to direct you to the description box below that has the entire recipe. It calls for 3 pounds of ground beef. So over medium heat, we're going to go ahead, we're going to brown that large onion that has been diced, and 2 stalks of celery that has been diced. And we're just gonna make sure we cook this until it's no longer pink. And then we're gonna move over to the Ninja slow cooker. All right, you wanna try to attempt to break down the hamburger as much as possible. I had a friend who said that after they were completed doing this, they would run it through a blender to just break it up into just a hamburger mush. I think that's a bit extreme. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna try to attempt to do it as much as I can. When this is done, we're gonna just drain off the fat and pour it into the Ninja slow cooker. So I'm gonna take care of that. I'll be right back. We are just gonna go ahead and start dumping. Like I said, the amounts are going to be in the description box below, since I'm modifying, but we have tomato sauce, kidney beans, pinto beans, rotel with chili. I don't want to get away from myself here. I'm not going to put in the pinto beans because I didn't have any, but I just doubled up on my kidney beans. And we have chicken broth. And then we have cumin, chili powder. I need to get out the black pepper and the salt and some cayenne. And we are just going to mix this all up, and we are going to put it on low for 8 hours. If you know anything about the Wendy's chili, is that it is extremely, extremely hot when you get it, and it is extremely, extremely well, you know, like all the ingredients have met one another and made friends and have sang kumbaya, and it's all just wonderful harmony. So we're gonna hope for that right here, because that's what I want, harmony chili. We'll be back in 8 hours. So the chili is good. Is it Wendy's chili? Oh, not really. But then again, you know, did we really expect it to be? I was hoping, but it's good. It's just not Wendy's chili. Enjoy.
Thank you for watching Cooking and Crafting. Before we have to say goodbye, make sure you comment and subscribe. And it would be so great if you favorite and rate. Thanks for tuning in. Here's saying bye, kids.
Hey kids, today we're making copycat crock pot. Yeah.